animals in this barn. Look over here. There's two goats and a horse.
Here's a sheep.
And a pig.
And here's a...
Wow.
Hey, who are you?
Who am I? I'm Scratch. That's who I am.
But what are you?
B-A-R-N-C-A-T. I'm a barn cat. Oh, yeah. Cats live their lives in comfort and charm with catnip mouse toys and big balls of yarn. But not when you're a cat who lives in a barn. No, I'm a barn cat. Here we go.
B-A-R-N-C-A-T.
I'm a barn cat. Oh, yeah.
B-A-R-N-C-A-T.
I'm a barn cat. And I go... conceited, purebred cutie. I'm not pampered, vain, or snooty. I'm no well-groomed feline beauty. Not me, I'm a barn cat. Here we go.
B-A-R-N-C-A-T.
I'm a barn cat. Oh, yeah.
B-A-R-N-C-A-T.
I'm a barn cat. Sleep on pillow beds. They purr on your lap while you scratch their heads. They turn up their nose at what they're fed for dinner. They get what they want, never need to hunt, and sleep in front of the fireplace in winter. Oh, and great naked mole rats, how I hate that. But they're curled up on some shag carpeting, looking so comfortable and refined with their rhinestone collars and their plastic litter boxes while I hang out here in this cold, smelly hayloft collecting fleas and trying to control a spider
Scratch.
And mouse population.
Sorry, Eric.
B-A-R-N-C-A-T. I'm a barn cat.
That's right. Here we go.
B-A-R-N-C-A-T. I'm a barn cat.
Oh, yeah. Who stalks the night with a bat and the owl? Who roams the farm on a moonlit prowl? Serenades the world with a midnight yowl?
Wow,
that was pretty good.
Oh, thank you. I'm a barn cat. Here we go.
B-A-R-N-C-A-T. I'm a barn cat.
That was good.